guys. Today I'm starting my little back to school like glow up vlog.
This is gonna be filmed on my iPhone, so sorry if the quality is like not as good as some of my other videos.
Right now I'm going to do my hair. My mom's gonna like make it look less shitty. Not that it looks shitty, it's just very like, it needs to be done right now. Yeah, it's a whole mess. It's gotten way longer. I'm gonna give you guys like a little before and after. What I want to do is I want to like get more layers and like low lights. I want my hair to like look darker because like it might look dark right now, but it's gotten way lighter. So I just like, I need a little change, you know? So that's what we're going to go start right now. All right, we're going to go downstairs and my mom's going to do my hair. I'll show you guys when I'm done.
We finished my hair.
So cute. It's darker. Can you tell? Here's the after. So cute. Okay, I don't know what the next part of this vlog is gonna be. It's kind of gonna be like filmed all over the place. I don't know what I'm doing next for this little like back to school glow up. I actually love this so much. I'm gonna start curling my hair more, I think, because I'm sick of like just wearing it straight all the time. Yeah, I really love the way this turned out. I'm gonna update you guys when I'm doing more like back to school stuff. Okay, I'm trying this mask from TikTok. I haven't had luck with products like this in the past, but I'm really hoping that this one's different because like, I don't know if you could see, but there's like all blackheads on my chin and there's like some on my nose. I need this one to work. Yeah, I'm gonna wash my face real quick. Packaged like this, like these are the little strips and this is the mask. So apparently this is like only for your nose, but I'm gonna try it on both. Like I'm gonna try it on my chin and my nose. This, and then you use paper and then you wait like 5 or 10 minutes to like peel it off. And it's supposed to like rip out all your blackheads. And then you're supposed to rinse your nose with cool water for 5 minutes after. That's crazy. It's like, oh. Oh my God, I hate the texture of this so much. This better not make me fucking break out. Oh my God. Okay, this like actually feels so fucking gross.
Oh my God, ew.
It feels like a paste. I look crazy. We're gonna take the little paper and we're gonna put it on my nose and on my chin. Ooh, it's like cold but hot at the same time. Like weird. Okay, I'll come back to you guys when I'm taking it off. Oh my God, I feel so weird. I am dreading taking these off. That hurts so fucking bad. I think it kind of works. Like, can I show you guys or is that like really gross? Okay, it got some of the stuff out, but definitely like you can't even see it. Not even as much, not as much as was shown on the TikTok ad. Now I have to rinse my face. I'm gonna do that and then I'm gonna come back to you. Okay, it didn't do what it showed on the TikTok ad. Like it showed like a bunch of like pimple stuff coming out, but it did draw a lot of it out of my skin. So I don't know if this is a win or not, but I didn't even take a before or after, but like my skin pretty much looks the same. Hi guys, me and my mom are about to go get our nails done. School is tomorrow. I don't think I showed you guys my school bag yet. Here it is, it's so cute, I love the tote bag. And then it just holds all of my school stuff. And then I have to put my iPad in there. And we got smoothies, this is really good.
Highly recommend.
We got our nails done. I just got little basic ones.
College, but her nails look amazing.
They were a little expensive, not gonna lie. All right, guys, we're back at the house now. I have to put away all my laundry and clean my room and get my shit together before tomorrow. I'm not gonna vlog me cleaning my room because let's be real, like who wants to watch me clean my room? Unless you do want to watch me clean my room, but like,
I highly doubt that.
I'll come back to you guys when I'm done. Hi guys, I look insane. I just got out of the pool. It's officially time to start getting ready to go to bed for school tomorrow morning. It's 8:15. I have to do my entire shower routine and then I'm gonna try to like make my hair manageable so it's not that hectic in the morning.
I'm gonna take an everything shower. I'll get back to you after.
Hi guys, it is skincare time. I don't think my phone is gonna work at this angle. Okay, wait, we're getting somewhere. I am dreading going to school tomorrow. We're doing senior sunrise and like fun little shit like that tomorrow morning. So I have to wake up at 4:45 a.m. and be at school by 6 a.m. It's fun, yay tradition, but like, I'm just gonna be doing a very like extra drawn out version of my skincare routine. I'm using this as a mirror because my mirror is all foggy right now. I love this thing. I haven't used it in so long because you can only use it like once or twice a week. I'm gonna do moisturizer tomorrow morning. I can't put too much moisturizer on or my skin like breaks out a lot. So we're just gonna save that for tomorrow morning. Okay, I'm gonna brush my teeth and whiten them. Okay, I don't know if you're supposed to do this. I'm not a dentist, don't take advice from me. But like what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna brush my teeth and then brush them with the High Smile like whitening stuff. And then I'm gonna whiten them with these. Might not be good for you, but I don't really care. This is the other stuff I was talking about. I'm brushing with this toothpaste that I just recently started trying. Okay, I'm gonna floss, but like off camera, because that's kind of gross. We're gonna brush my teeth with this. Apparently it like makes it whiter. I don't think it works as good as it does in the ads personally, but it kind of does something. Looks like that's kind of gross, but... We're gonna give it a sec and then we're gonna put on the white in strips. Yeah, I don't think that worked at all. So what we're gonna do now is this. Like, I'm so mad though, cause like everyone seems to like love High Smile and like says it like works wonders for that. And like the ads like show the teeth like significantly whiter. I never got those results. And my teeth like aren't even that like yellow. So it's like, these things are so weird. We'll be back in 30 minutes. I don't see that much of a difference, but I tried. All right, my mom did a blowout on my hair. Oh my God.
Now I don't know if I want to straighten it or curl it tomorrow.
All right, I'm going to put it back and do an eye mask. I think this is where I'm going to end the vlog. If you want to see me get ready for the first day of school, go check out my next video that comes out on Friday. Why wouldn't that come out of the pack? Wait, is it this one? I think it's this. I've been wearing these wrong my entire life. Just found out like this summer. All right, thank you guys so much for watching my little back to school glow up vlog. I almost said blow up vlog. That's not what it's called. If you like this video and you want more videos from me, make sure you hit the like button and subscribe. I feel really awkward with these things on. Go follow all of my other socials. They're all at Ava Merceus, except for my Snapchat, which is at Ava.Merceus. I'm gonna go. I have to wake up at 4 in the morning. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you guys next time. All right, I love you guys. Bye.